News of the train derailment was all over social media this morning.
The images were pretty stunning. Angie Bevin joins us to continue the LAX 18 Big Story Team coverage.
Well, the videos of the derailment shared by people in the Draffin community on Facebook and Twitter were going viral within minutes. One video showed the massive flames from the derailment, and you could see just how close the flames were to nearby homes. Smoke also filled the air and almost making it appear like dusk at the time instead of daytime. Other video shot by Mountaintop News from a distance showed just how large the flames were. And yet another video shot by a person who lives in the area showed the frantic efforts to rescue two workers stranded on the front of the engine that was in flames and in the river. You could hear the workers screaming and then him yelling back that help was on the way.
It's coming!
Thankfully, those two workers were rescued. They were taken to the hospital to be checked out. We're told they are doing okay. Back to you.